Israel Aerospace Industries, IAI, has unveiled the Rex Mark II Unmanned Ground Vehicle, UGV. The vehicle has been debuted at Defense and Security Equipment International, DSEI, 2021, being held in London from September 14th to September 17th. Rani Avni, IAI's Deputy General Manager for Robotics and Autonomous Systems, told Defense News that the light, unmanned ground vehicle draws on IAI's previous experience building robotic vehicles. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how Israel Aerospace Industries Rex Mark II will potentially reshape the modern battlefield. Let's get into the details. This video is sponsored by War Thunder, the most comprehensive military vehicle online game for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, in which you can go to battle on more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s. The game has an amazing attention to detail and focuses on a realistic combat experience, which is why knowing your vehicles and skill really makes a difference. It's easy to get into, and all you need to play is nothing more but your mouse and keyboard or controller. Immerse yourself in cross-platform combat with more than 20 million other military vehicle enthusiasts from all over the world. Download and play War Thunder for free using the link in the description below, and also get a free bonus tank, aircraft, or ship, and 3 days of premium account. IAI has stated the new Rex Mark II joins other operational unmanned platforms developed by IAI, including the Jaguar, an unmanned land platform for defending borders, gathering intelligence, and carrying out attacks, the RobArc, an operational unmanned platform for uncovering and destroying ground-level and subterranean explosive devices, the RoBattle, a robotic operational land platform with high maneuverability, carrying out complex missions in difficult conditions quickly and safely, and the RobDozer, an unmanned bulldozer, intended to carry out complex military engineering in danger zones. Rex taps several features from the previous IAI systems and adds a few that makes it a unique asset. 1. The hybrid electric vehicle is capable of silent watch, meaning it can perform certain missions without running an engine that makes it easy for the enemy forces to detect it. 2. The robot is also able to operate on land and amphibiously and can perform autonomous missions. It can also be controlled by a single operator remotely. 3. For easy deployment, it's operated by a handheld tablet. 4. The Rex includes a Follow Me driving mode adapted for infantry forces. Avni stated the robot is designed to support infantry and special forces, whether focused on intelligence gathering, logistical support, or remote attacks. Rex Mark II has a decent payload capacity of around 1.3 tons for supplies like medical equipment, and evacuates personnel on stretchers. It comes equipped with a system of electro-optical sensors and radar that give it the ability to perform surveillance and reconnaissance for units. Since it's a 4x4 all-wheel hybrid electric vehicle, it has excellent maneuverability and the ability to climb obstacles. Importantly, it can be equipped with weapons like a 7.62mm machine gun and a 50 caliber heavy machine gun. Zvika Yaram, GM Land Division of IAI, said, "You need to support ground forces in the field to carry out various missions while minimizing threats to soldiers' lives is at the heart of our values here at Israel Aerospace Industries. This system is based on harnessing our decades-long experience with UAVs to implement in the world of land vehicles. IAI's unmanned land platforms are in use operating along Israel's borders and in different fighting units, as well as in other locations around the world. We're experiencing a rise in demand from clients for unmanned land platforms." Avni said IAI is using artificial intelligence to stand out. We're utilizing a lot of technology inside based on artificial intelligence technologies and software that enable us to bring better performance, reducing the involvement of the user, he said. I think we're quite advanced in this field as well. Infantrymen are vulnerable to different weapons, including gunfire, especially when in a constricted urban environment. Israel Defense Forces do face this situation regularly, as they have to counter heavily armed militants from organizations like Hamas. Systems like Rex Mark II could be used in such a situation as they mature. Rex Mark II already has a few foreign customers. Rani Avni told Defense News on September 12th that IAI has signed a contract with the UK in the second quarter of the calendar year and has sold the vehicle to other European countries. He didn't identify the other countries. The unmanned land vehicle is the latest addition to the world of autonomous technology, which is rapidly changing how a modern battlefield is being thought of. Several countries are working in this kind of tech, and Israel is one of the few that has excellent expertise in AI. Rex Mark II has a lot of promise and showcases how Israel is able to stay a step ahead of its rivals. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.